All right, here we have a box. Inside, hopefully, contains a Nikon D5000 and a lens. Where did that come from? Packing material. Ooh, bag. Looks pretty typical. Ooh, DVD. Shoulder strap. Awesome. Going backwards, this is a 55-200mm lens. Ooh. Nothing too snazzy. That's pretty cool. That's how everybody carries their lenses around. Oh, it goes to the lens hood. Look at that. I'm cool now. There we go. This is what I'm looking for. Whew. All right. Wow, that's hardcore in warranty form. Let's see what's in here. Not a lot of talking. Nothing too exciting. Different battery. And a... something or other. Awesome. That's video cable. USB cable. Power cable for charging. Cable. I wonder what this is for. Alright. So we have the manual, which is about as big as a Bible. I assume this is the lens. Not that. This is the lens. That is a 1855mm. And here's the body. lot smaller than I thought it would be. Not as heavy either. Ooh, look at that. Rubberized grip. That's nice. Fits in the hand. Take the lens cover off. Open. Ooh, look at that. Hopefully get a sound the first time. Never have it. Nikon D5000. The cool parts. Ooh. It's Nancy. Thanks for watching.